Hi friends, in the previous videos we have seen the prerequisites of working with AEM as a cloud service and how do we do the local setup for AEM SDK for author and publish, how to do dispatcher configuration for AEM in local machine. In this video we will see deploying the code to AEM as a cloud service and validating it. As part of the demo, we will download a sample weekend site and upload it to AEM as a cloud service, trigger a build, deploy it and then validate it. There are a set of prerequisites for this demo. We need AEM as a cloud service program access with a sandbox. We also need Adobe Git access to deploy the code, to push the code either Git or GitHub Desktop based on our comfort. Now we are in the AEM weekend reference site GitHub page. This is one of the best places to start our AEM study. This page helps to build the reference type site through step-by-step tutorial. Now I am in my GitHub Desktop tool. I'll clone the weekend tutorial which we have seen now by providing the URL as shown here. Then I will select a folder for clone. And initiate the clone. Once that is done, I will do fetch origin. Next, to see the clone file, I will click on show in Explorer. I have the sample code ready with me now. Now I need to push this sample code to AEM as a cloud. For this I will log into my AEM as a cloud service user interface and go for the non-production tab under the pipeline section. To push the code to AEM as a cloud service, I need to get the Git details. I click on manage Git and get the username, auto-generated password, Git URL details. Next, I will come back to the GitHub Desktop and clone the AEM as a cloud Adobe Git repository first. When the credentials are asked, I'll provide the Git details which I got from my AEM as a cloud manage Git section. Once clone is done, it takes some time to check out the entire code. Once clone is done, I'll go for fetch origin. The code checkout is done. You can see the Adobe Git content now by clicking on the show in Explorer. Here I will delete all files and folders except the Git folder from this Adobe content cloned repository. Then I will copy and paste my sample weekend code related files and folders into the Adobe clone repository. Now once I come back to the GitHub Desktop, all new files are listed for commit. I'll go ahead and commit it by providing commit message. Once commit is done, I'll do the push origin. Since this video is aiming at developers, I am assuming the Git commands are familiar for all. Once that is done, I'll come back to the AEM Cloud sandbox and edit a non-production pipeline and ensure the deployment pipeline is selected with the relevant options. I will save this information and go for the build of this pipeline. I'll start the pipeline by clicking on the build pipeline. It takes an average of 45 minutes for this build. I'm checking back my build after 45 minutes. You can see that the deployment has been done. The build follows through a set of procedures like validation, build and unit testing, code scanning, build images, and finally the deployment. You have options to download the logs for each steps. Once build is done, I will come to environment section, click on the show all, and from there I will select the author environment URL for dev instance. The dev author is available now. You can see in the site section the new weekend site has been deployed. I'll just open the page and show you how it looks. Now I will come to the dev publish service and click on the publish URL and see whether the site is available. All good here too. Now you'll see the dispatcher URL. This too looks perfectly fine. So we just downloaded a sample weekend site, uploaded it in AEM As Cloud and triggered build, and then deployed it and validated it as part of this demo. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching.